What up, fellas? The Iron Chelsea here. I'm back for another LEGO Marvel minifigure comparison video for you guys. And this time, I'm doing another same character for the lineup, and that is Thor. So here we have two different versions of him. We have the original version, and here we have the Money Micros version. So we're going to take a look at their face prints, their front and back torso prints, their legs and their arms, and their capes too. And yes, this is my second time doing a Thor minifigure comparison since the one from 2017 is my first one with the two different versions from the Ragnarok sets. But anyways, this one is going to be a good one. So without further ado, let's take a look at their torsos first. So here we have their torsos and they are completely different. So the original one from 2015 has some shininess there as you can see. But it has some darkish and lightish gray there and some silver for the circles in that belt look, as you can see. And the one from last year has some circles, yes, it could shine too. It had, yes, this one has the gold belt there with the hammer or the T with the wings there. And, yes, it has some silver circles on it too. And their arms are different. So the one from 2015 has some silverish look, and the one from last year has the skin muscle arms. And their face prints are different. So the one has the MCU movie actor-ish look. I like it. It looks pretty cool looking. And the Money Micros one has that funny screamy face. And they have the exact same hair pieces. So, well, their legs are different too. So, the one from Age of Ultron has the long legs there. But I wish they added some printing there. But it has the different colorish blue there that has the darkish look. And the Money Micros one has the light, well, kind of dark blue there. Yes, dark blue with the short legs there, as you can see, but they're in different color too. And here we have their back. So the back of their hair is the same one, but their capes are different. So the one from years ago has the original soft cape look, and the one from the Money Micros line has the short look there. And also, when you flip them up, their back torso printing is different. So the one from Age of Ultron has the silver circles and the dark light gray armor there, as you can see. And the one from the Money Micros line has a feel with that part of the gold belt there, as you can see. So, that is it. Also, let's take off their hair pieces so I can show you guys what their second faces look like. So, they're different. So, the original one has the angry second face there, and the Money Micros one doesn't have any second face there. It doesn't have a second face. Well, it's just that face print. So which version of Thor do I like the most? I prefer the MCU original version. Yes, I prefer that version. So I like the silver arms there. Well, kind of like that chromish look. And I like the shininess with the armor there, which is nice. I like the face print for Chris Hemsworth's likeness there. And also, I like the soft cape, the shininess for the back torso print, and the second face there, which is nice. Well, only one problem. I wish they made the hair piece accurate to the movie and gave him some leg printing there. Well, I like the Money Micros one. It looks like the comic book version. Well, I still prefer the original version the most. Well, anyways, that is it. My second Thor minifigure comparison for the lineup. And yes, yes, this is my second time, like I said, and again, I still like the original one, and yes, these minifigs are pretty cool looking, so yes, I still like both of them, but I had to pick one at a time, and they are pretty awesome. So, nothing much to say, well, this one is pretty cool for the lineup, so that is it for now. Thank you guys for watching. Remember to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're new. Hit that notification bell, the save button, link in the description, and HulkSmash.com section down below. And tell me in the comments which version of Thor do you like the most. I'll see you later, alligators.